So, to no one's surprise except my own, this is the third time I'm trying to make this video tonight. I just can never seem to get one video straight down and go. Never. But anyway, I'm in the lounge again. If my other videos have worked, I would have been in my room for once. But oh well. That is the past. We're beyond that. Yeah, right. You know I can't get over stuff that easily. But anyway, I hope that you guys had a good weekend. I enjoyed being home last week. It was very, very nice. Hence why I didn't make any videos, because I was too lazy to. Haha, spring break. Yes. But so nothing really interesting happened today or yesterday. Or the day before. No, wait, Saturday interesting stuff happened, but that's because I was still home. But yes, the only thing that really was interesting today, I guess, was the fact that they shut off all the escalators coming off of one of the metro stops, so everybody had to climb. And everybody learned that they are horribly out of shape. Everybody meaning me. Oh, goodness. I need to start running again because my legs were killing me once I got up that escalator. And when you sit there thinking, oh, it's just an escalator, she's really, really out of shape. No, people. This is a Washington, D.C. escalator, which means it is at least 50 feet high. High, obviously, I mean, not a slant. And I would bet there's more than 100 steps to it. And when it's still and not moving, it's a lot less fun to walk up them. But yes. That was mainly my biggest frustration slash excitement for the day. Besides the fact that I found out that I'm going to. Wait for it. The White House! Yes, I am going on a tour in the White House on Thursday. Thank goodness, because I've been waiting for this. And when I come back, on Thursday, I can tell you guys all about the White House, because it's on Thursday that I'm going. So I will be all hyped up about that, and hopefully I will be allowed to take pictures. And you never know, I might get a picture of a certain president. Yeah, right. I could at least get a picture of a Secret Service man. But yes, I hope you guys are doing well, and I hope you guys have a wonderful week. And Mark, enjoy your vacation. Caroline, enjoy your vacation. And Caroline, I'd like you to show this video to the little ones and maybe mom and dad, though I kind of said bye to them already. So I can say bye to everyone who's sleeping and I love you. Well, sleeping when I left, I should say. And I love you and take care. And I will see you guys in these videos for one thing, because I know that Sam watches these. And hopefully, I will see you guys sometime close to the end of April. But anyway. Enjoy your week, Caroline and Mark. I will see you on Thursday.